Good morning or good afternoon. My name is Zane Van Hook here at Dab Pumps, and we will be going over how to replace our new pressure sensor in our EsyBox Mini 3. Now, as some of you guys are used to some of our older model pumps, you will see this version of the pressure sensor inside of our 2021 pumps. Our latest upgrade is the 2022 pumps with this particular pressure sensor. So we will be going over how to change that out in the updated EsyBox Mini 3. So as you'll see, the pressure sensor cable is this gray cable that connects into the board itself. So in order to remove it, you'll need a small flathead screwdriver. And you'll see that there's a small pin that sits in the back of the pressure sensor. So we'll take that small flathead screwdriver. And it should pop out just like so. And this is the pin that will need to be removed in order to change out the pressure sensor. And from there, you'll be able to just simply pop it out. No twist or pulling like the other one with a pair of channel locks. Now, in order to get it back in, we simply just pop it back in. And this is with the new pressure sensor that you'll need. And you'll hear that little pop there. It means that everything is popped back in. And the only thing we will necessarily have to worry about is making sure that the pin aligns with where we pulled it out from, which is in the two slots right here. You'll basically pop it right back into place. It's much simpler, it's much easier than the other one where you would have to remove this cap in order to get back there with a pair of channel locks. With the updated version, it's more simple, easier, faster to remove. So that is changing out the newest and latest greatest pressure sensor out of the EsyBox Mini 3. If you'd like, please subscribe to our channel, give us a like, leave some comments, and we'll get back to you as fast as possible. Thank you guys for watching and have a great day.